गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल फाइंड आउट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए स्फीयर यूजिंग जियोजेब्रा। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल फाइंड आउट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए कोन। वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए कोन यू नो इज इक्वल टू 1/3 पाई आर स्क्वायर एच, वेयर द रेडियस ऑफ द बेस ऑफ द कोन इज इक्वल टू आर एंड द हाइट ऑफ द कोन इज इक्वल टू एच। सो वॉल्यूम ऑफ द कोन इज इक्वल टू 1/3 pi r square h. Now the volume of the sphere, volume of the sphere is equal to 4/3 pi r cube, where radius of the sphere is equal to r. Okay, using these concepts we will find out the volume of the sphere using GeoGebra. Okay, now I will use GeoGebra and I will find out the volume of the sphere. You see, volume of the sphere I will find out by using the concept of volume of the cone. Okay, I have taken here four cones, you see, and a sphere. Four cones having base of each cone is a circle of radius r. Height of each cone is equal to also r. Height is equal to radius is equal to r. So its volume is equal to 1/3 pi r cube. Okay, now I will do the animation. The animation transfers the water contained in the four cones to fill the sphere. So the volume of the sphere equals to 4 times the volume of the cone. Okay, now you see here four cones contain water, full of water. Then I will transfer this water to the sphere. You see, the water is now transferring into the sphere to fill it. Now the sphere is filled up by the water of these four cones. You see, now the sphere completely filled up, and these four red buttons transfers the water from the cone to the sphere. Okay, again I will do this. You see, now the sphere is empty and four cones are filled up with water, and the water from these four cones transfer into the sphere to fill it up. Now you see water is transferring from the cones to the sphere. Okay, from here we concluded that the water contained by the four cones is filled up the sphere. That means the volume of these four cones is equal to the volume of the sphere. Here I have written also volume of the sphere is equal to volume of the four cones. You know that volume of each cone is equal to 1/3 pi r square pi r cube. So here 4 multiplied by 1/3 pi r cube or is equal to 4/3 pi r cube. So volume of the sphere is equal to volume of the four cones or equal to 4/3 pi r cube. I think you understood. Now I will stop here.